morning, students. Today we will discuss about the light chapter. Inside the light, we will study about the refraction of light. First of all, what is refraction of light? In the previous class, yes, in grade 7 also, you have studied about the reflection of light. Yes, what is that reflection? Reflection means the process of receiving the light, yes, which comes out from the source and extracts on the surface and return back into the same medium, that is what? Reflection of light. But today we will discuss about the refraction of light. What is the refraction of light? It means it is also the process of same, but it is passing from one medium to another medium, means one optical medium to another optical medium, that is what? Refraction. Now let's discuss it in a details about the refraction of light. First of all, what is the actual meaning of refraction of light? Refraction of light means the bending of the light as it passes through the one optical medium to another, that is called refraction of light. What is it? Means the process of bending of light when it is passing from one optical medium to another. It means when it is passing from one medium to another medium, it bends towards the normal, that is called what? Refraction of light. So I will show you here one incidence ray. AO is an incidence ray which comes out from the source of light. AO is a incidence ray. What is this? Incidence ray. Okay, AO is incidence ray. When this AO is coming out from the source of light, that is from the air medium, means rare medium, yes, it when it goes to the denser medium, yes, you have seen that this is the reflected ray, refracted ray. Refracted ray OB. Here AO is incidence ray. Incidence ray which comes out from the source. Jun AO banewa ko ke ho incidence ray ho jaka bada kunai source bada aako huncha. Yes, AO is what? Incidence ray. Means now MN is a normal ray. MN is a normal ray which is perpendicularly to the of the what? Optical mediums. Now OB is refracted ray. Refracted ray. OB is refracted ray. You have seen now this incidence ray which comes in from the rare medium, when it comes to the denser medium, it bends towards the normal. Now you have seen here this ray will go like this. Yesari janthyo yo ray tara yo nagaera ke gareko cha bend gareko cha kasari tira bend bhako cha normal tira ho. You have seen OB is bent towards the normal, and once again when it comes again in the rare medium, means in air medium, it bends once again. It is away from the normal. It is away from the normal. That is emergent ray. Let it be considered as C. BC. BC is emergent ray. Emergent ray. Now, here you have seen this is the air medium and this is a glass. Means what is the reason behind this? Why the incidence ray bends when it comes to the denser medium? Yes, what is the reason? Here the speed of the light are different in different optical medium. Like as the speed of the light in the air is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second, whereas in water is 2.2 into 10 to the power 10 meter per second, whereas in glass 2 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. So there is a difference speed of light in different optical mediums, due to which when one optical medium passing from the another optical medium, it bends towards the normal. So what is the rare? First of all, question is here, rare medium. Rare medium means what? Those medium in which the light fast travel faster. Yes, those medium, jun medium light dhere speed ma travel huncha telai bhancha hami rare medium bhanchau, ra jun medium ma light bistare pass huncha, slow huncha ani telai bhancha hami denser medium. Try to understand what is the rare and the denser. Rare means what? The light through which it passes faster, and denser means the light which passes slow, that is the denser. So in the air, you have seen in the air the incidence ray comes. Unhe euta incidence ray aayo kahan air medium. Here is the air, is the rare medium, and this is the glass. EQRS is the glass, it is a denser medium now as the comparison to the air and the glass. Which is rare medium? Air is rare medium and glass is denser medium, because the speed of the light is slowing when in glass, so it is a denser medium. Yes, so when one optical medium, when the air is passing from air medium and goes to denser medium, it directly bends towards the normal, it bends towards the ray. This ray is called refracted ray. And once again, when it pass to once again in air medium, the speed of the air medium is fast, so it becomes the away from the normal. So this is the process of bending of the light as it passes from one optical medium to another optical medium, that is called what? Refraction of light. Once again listen, what is that refraction? The process of bending of light from one optical medium to another optical medium, that is called refraction of light. So here you have seen in the figure clearly, here AO is incidence ray, NN is a normal ray, OB is refracted ray, BC is emergent ray. Now another angle of incidence, this is the what? Angle of incidence, which makes angle AOM. Here is angle what? AOM is angle of incidence. What is angle of incidence? Yes, here is angle of incidence AOM. AOM is angle of incidence, whereas NOB, what is NOB? It is what? Refracted angle of refraction. This is angle NOB. NOB is angle of refraction. Angle of refraction. Here, one thing we have to note, the angle of incidence and angle of refraction means angle of incidence is always greater than angle of refraction. One thing we have noted, you have seen in the reflection of light, you have seen this is a incidence ray, this is a normal, okay, this is a normal, and this is a, this angle is equal to this angle. But here you have seen the angle of incidence is always greater than angle of refraction, because you have seen here it bends towards the normal and it emerges from angle. Yes, angle of refraction emerges, so it is not equal to the this one. So angle of incidence is always equal, always greater than angle of refraction in the reflection of light. I will tell you about the law of refraction of the light more in next paragraph. So what is the air medium here? What is the speed of light in air medium? 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. And in the glass, 2 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. So when it passes from one incidence ray from rare medium to the denser medium, it bends towards the normal. This is called what? Refraction of light. Okay, now let's talk about the laws of reflection of light. What is the laws? The incidence ray, the refracted ray and the normal at the point of incidence all lie in the same plane. We have seen for the first law of angle of refraction is the incidence ray. This is the incidence ray. Okay, this is the incidence ray. Okay, here this is A. AO. AO is what? Incidence ray. Refracted ray. OB. OB is what? Refracted ray. And the normal. ML is a normal. And at the point of incidence, all lie in the same plane. You have seen? All lie in where? In the same plane. This is the first law of what? Laws of refraction. What is the first law? The incidence ray, the refracted ray and the normal at the point of incidence all lies in the same plane. Every plane must be in the same plane. Yes? The ratio of the sine of angle of incidence to the sine of angle of refraction is always constant. It means what? It means sine I by sine r is always constant. It is always constant. So we have to understand that sine I. So that is, you can write sine I by sine R is equal to mu. It is constant. What is constant? So the ratio of the sine of the angle of incidence. This is the I. This is I. The ratio of the sine of the angle of incidence to the sine of angle of refraction, this is R. Angle of refraction is constant. What is its constant of any two medium? And two medium means one here is an air medium, another is denser mediums. So it is always in what? In constant position. So there are the two laws of refraction of light. What is? First one is the incident ray, refracted ray and the normal. All eyes at the same point of the incidence on the same plane. Another is the ratio of the sine of the angle of incidence to the sine of angle of refraction is a constant for any two mediums. It means sine I by sine ratio of sine R is always constant. So there are the two laws of the what? Refraction of light. Now in the next program we will study about the Snell's law.